Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the Valorant in my Windows 10 PC, and it shows a critical error has occurred and the process must be terminated. So how to fix this issue? And here I show the two methods to fix this problem. And the first method is just open your run command prompt by simply press Windows key plus capital R and then search services.msc and then hit to enter, and it shows me all Windows services. So here I try to locate VGC and simply click to open it by double click on it. So now I try to stop the service and then I try to change the startup type to automatic and then start the service. So once you change the settings, and don't forget to save these changes, and after you done these processes, just close all the settings window and don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now you can try to access your WAN card, and this is method 1. So next method is just open your local drive C and then click to open Riot Games. So here you can go to Valorant and open this folder. So now this time you can click to access shooter game and the second one, and then go to binaries and open this win64 folder. So here it shows lots of DLL files, but you can locate that setup file, and this is that setup file, and simply right click on it and then go to properties. So here you can select compatibility tab and then tick to enable this option, run this program as an administrator, and also click to open this folder, run this program in compatibility mode for. So here you can select topmost operating system. So here I try to select Windows 8. So once you change the settings and then click to save these changes, and also don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to access this Valorant because I try to check it. But friends, this time this Valorant is successfully opening and it does not show any other error notifications. So this is the way you can easily fix your Valorant critical error by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.